Scott, and I do lungs.
I'm Ryan, and I play the drums.
A couple days ago, and somebody had posted on the front page of the Reddit music site a video of you guys from 1999 at the Metro, where you were playing, I don't remember what song it was, but I think it was at the end of the set. You were playing, and you made your way into the crowd, and you were like crowd surfed over everybody, and then you just vanish into the sea of people. People just clawing at you, and you're still managing to like play guitar and like still go crazy like that. I mean, did you remember that show at all?
Yeah, that show was, the song was Manifest Density, and like just playing guitar solo, something like I don't usually get to do. And so I just went in the crowd and took a header into the crowd. And then, I mean, afterwards it got weird. Like everyone wanted to grab the guitar.
Yeah.
And it's an SG, which aren't like, they're not the sturdiest guitar ever made. They're like, you know, 98 pound weakling type of guitar. And I was like, someone's gonna snap this guitar.
Mm-hmm.
So as soon as I got on stage, I decided to break it myself.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got to break it. It was gonna be me. Yeah.
That was the end of the show, right?
No, we came back out, and then I got a haircut at that show, and the hack act is choking on the scenery. Mirrors to feed the machinery. Fairy tales and useless fables. Where's at the children's table? And then it's a Thursday.
Thank you.